certainly help him. There you see that right rear tire just about peeled off the rim of Kyle Larson.
This is a break for somebody like Eric Amarola, who was running in the eighth spot. He